Do you remember back to high school when you were in a class where the students just did not listen to the teacher? There was a class clown, somebody was always cutting up, everyone was always talking and not paying attention. Even though the teacher is supposed to be the one in charge, it was clear that the students were in charge of the class. A visitor could walk in and quickly tell, the teacher is not the one in control here. As Christians, we're supposed to believe that God is in control. Do you believe that? Do you believe that God is in control? I certainly do. But if we're going to be honest, sometimes we look around and it sure doesn't look like God's in control. As I record this, approximately 1.5 million people have tested positive for the coronavirus, and somewhere around 83,000 people have died from it. And the medical professionals tell us it's all going to get worse. We're stuck in our homes. People are really struggling. These are difficult times. And you know what? In a situation like this, it's understandable to look around and think, God, it really doesn't look like you're in control of this mess. In times of crisis and uncertainty, it's important to express our doubts and fears to God. Is God a good God? Is He caring? Is He kind? Is He loving and powerful? But this is where faith comes in. Faith is when you believe something that we cannot see around us. Here's what I want you to know today. There will always be things we cannot understand. Why does God allow a global pandemic? But there are some things we can understand. And in times of uncertainty, we focus on what we do know. And here's what I know. God is good, God loves us, and we can trust Him. God is good, God loves us, and we can trust Him. Here's what Romans 15:13 says. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in Him. It's God's job to fill us with joy and peace and to overflow our hearts with hope. It's simply our job to trust Him. That's simple, but it's not always easy. But God is good. God loves us, so we can trust Him. In the midst of a world that is going crazy around us, God just asks that we trust Him. Let me end by praying that same prayer from Romans 15:13 for you. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in Him. Stay home and stay safe. God is good and He loves us, so we can trust Him.